Ready it up, man.
Well, let's go.
Welcome.
How's your season been going so far?
As Steve said, we're 100% tonight. We've played one round.
I don't know what the exact rate is so far, but I'd say we're definitely over 50% for the season, probably somewhere around 55-57%. It's, you know, one of those things where sometimes you have a great night, sometimes you just get rolled all damn night. Alright, let's get flankers Yoshino, Venezia over to B. I want everyone else focusing on the A side. Hacky, let's get some scout runs over BC every once in a while just to keep us updated on where they're at. You don't have to focus that side though. Our main objective is going to be A. Get A under control. B, the kiters are going to hold for as long as possible. After you cap A, hold. Take positions for cross shots CB if you can. Clear out A side as quick as possible.
Oh yeah.
And protect the Haragumo. Who said that yet?
Yeah. Protect Harry.
Another one.
Yeah, everyone's going to A except Yoshino and Venezia.
They go to another Cyclone game. Two in a row now.
Yoshino and Venezia kite with their butts, which is what I need over there.
That's how Yamato kite most of the time.
I know he's going to bring his planes into A, so I'm not going to outrun my support. So I'm just going to hang back here, deep water for a minute.
I do have a full fighter build on here. If he touches my fighters, his aircraft die.
Oh, that's awesome. I've been wanting to build a MAME A build too.
Oh, see, look, there goes 7 torpedo bombers. Did
I just haven't done it yet? I want to do it so bad.
Thought he could drag him into his fighters. I'm gonna call this back.
Right now, OPS right here in this area, moving to the seaside.
Yeah, I'll get a spot the whole group. I just wanted to eat those torpedo bombers.
They're so delicious.
I can deplane a hack pretty quick.
FDR.
FDR, excuse me. FDR is easy to deplane.
Alright, yo.
He learned his lesson.
God.
Yoshi, bless you.
Copy that, start turning.
Let's see what's going on over here in Charlie, see if I can get a reset. I don't think I'll get there in time.
Yeah, they changed the server 5 seconds, so it won't be
easy
now. Gonna stop right here.
Oh, maybe. Yes.
Oh, he actually moved forward! Come on, faster, please. Aww.
I'm throwing at Charlie's at Petra.
Moskva.
We're outside Moskva.
Andy. Harigumo.
I can't hit that Hindi. Islands are in the way.
Focus on Harigumo if you got shots.
Copy.
So that's C over there on the A's, alright? Harigumo, Kinjiburg, and Moscow.
Montana's heading that way, but he's still centered, so.
Okay.
Means... haven't spotted the shimmy. Shimmy's probably over north to Charlie.
Yeah, Shimmy's most likely over here. I'm all catch right here now. Is it a catch?
I'll run through here and see if I'm detected.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just spear in this area right now.
Okay.
Oh, fuck, that's a lot of torps.
Alright, I've got no detection all the way south here. So if the shimmy was over there, he's well east.
Yeah, there's all
yeah, the shimmy's out here too. I have perps coming on me from that direction.
Alright then. Yudachi, let's push.
Copy that. Plan change.
Alright, I'm gonna give you guys fighters over here, and then I'm gonna go eat on the Montana.
Down the middle, Yudachi, not around.
Okay. Oh, Simikaze. Okay. We're on that 1-4. Can you keep one?
More torps inbound.
Keep firing on that Harugamo.
Oh!
Nice.
Just barely.
He stopped over here. He's starting to go forward.
I'll go for the right side, Dick. You go for the left side. So he won't shoot at the same time on us.
Okay. Two torps fought on Hindenburg.
Good job. Can we keep this position? No. You guys can't.
Oh, wait. The Montana should dash into the C side.
Ah! If the Montana's charging through him, I guess I should charge then.
Got a torp on the Hindenburg and torp on. Nope, double torp Hindenburg. Flooding.
Yeah, there's a petrol gun.
I'm moving to a flank position on the center map.
Could I eat one? Hindenburg's going broadside.
Full broadside.
Obvious right here. On the left side, Petra's over there. Hey, an island.
No.
Is has Shimmy moved north at all, or has he gone back south?
He's by himself. Might like try to go for you yourself, but there, my thing. He tried to find you.
Oh, did the Shimmy torps have range?
Well, CV's not like. So he's no more further to north than there, because that's my detection.
Okay.
Faster, Yudachi, I need your help.
Stop at that, moving the fastest I can go. Sir, or not.
Shimmy's somewhere right here.
Damn, he's out there. He's closer than I thought, because I didn't think his 12Ks could get to me, but they did. One, at least.
My head's pushing.
Alright, I'm going to spot to Shimmy again. Nope, Shimmy's smoking up.
I'm just getting harassed by all these ships.
I'm gonna radar his ass. That shimmy should be in my radar range. Yeah, here he is.
Torp. Is that 8K? Can we get him?
Moving forward again.
I'm on his ass.
He's gonna come out of smoke unless he stops. I don't think he.
Inbound torps on noob.
I'm dead.
Shimmy again.
Please, these DDs need to die, like...
Now. Yeah.
This is just lasting way too fucking long.
I love Petra ricochets on Shimikazes. Let's make my day.
It wouldn't hurt them if they nerfed the Rugamo's pan a little bit.
Yeah.
Nice.
Rugamo's horrible pan.
Oh, it's only 32. It's better than any other destroyer, basically.
Are you talking about fire? No, I was thinking fire chance. Sorry. Fire is
over. There's no direct command.
Oh, I can keep spotting that Moskva and stay here.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep working on him, but I'm gonna take a beating from him.
Oh, you're gonna keep. Okay, then I'll help. Smoke it up.
I'm gonna switch to HE to burn him a little bit. Montana's behind the mountain.
Let it rain the fire!
Montana is stopped. Anybody that can burn him down on minimap, go for it.
Yeah, he's aiming at me. I could really use the help. Oh, fuck, that hurt.
He's up now.
Here, get some relief in the Moskva. He's pulling back.
Yeah, my tool is reloading here.
Moving to middle for the Montana. Oh, Aragumo.
Oh, you little bitch. Yeah, thanks. Come get some. This is not gonna be fun. Oh, you little son of a bitch. Maybe I can get rid of your ass. Oh, God, no! Oh, yeah, I got him. Or somebody got it. I actually didn't even get him.
What's helping?
Telegraph, okay, yeah. Holy shit, I got him down to like... It was probably like double digits.
Ah! I'm down.
That's me.
Run away! Italian cruiser tactics.
Visibility out.
Shit.
Damn.
I dodged so much. Gotta keep capping A.
Yeah, I can't hit a Hindenburg with these. Not if these words are down.
He's not. He's a pretty shitty aim. Pretty shitty mover.
Nothing. I was perfectly on him, too. Gotta love the nerf. Nah, what focused on you guys? How'd you die?
Five fires in under 30 seconds from the Harugamo.
It took one bombing run from the FDR, and then I took a full salvo broadside from Montana.
I thought we'd get rid of those DDs, but they were still alive.
Yep.
Yeah, we should have seen the B's dying, now pushing to C. Waiting until the Montana's pushing. I didn't even know that until we were like, oh, what? I mean, we announced that we were going to push C, so... Two cruisers should be able to overrun that one. Petro, but...
It was the Montana that hung back in the middle.
Yeah.
He was enough to keep Udachi from pushing out the rest of the way to get into the cap. And I didn't know he was there until after he'd eaten me alive, so... After that, 75% of my damage in one salvo, I just kind of turned out and ran away, so...
Run away!
Yeah, we can't win, and I'll just give them broadside and let's see if they can actually aim.
Well, the Montana can, I don't know about the Hindi or the Moskva.
Thank you.
Alright. Well,